James here from Devoted Gaming, and this is a walkthrough for Dynasty Warriors 8. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. We're off to the assault at Xingye. This stage was unlocked when I completed the star objectives of the defense of Zhangsha. This one also has a star objective, which I'll be completing at the same time. We get to use the four ladies of Wu, Dakyao, Lian Shi, Sun Shengsheng, and Shakyao. And I know most of you wanted me to use Shakyao probably, but I'm actually going to use Dakyao because... Actually, should you use Shengsheng? I could buy weapons. Yeah, I really want to use Dakyao. I'm sure you've already seen, I know that. You know what, I'll go Shakyao. Because I might be able to buy her a level 3 weapon after all. Because we start out in the camp, so the blacksmith is there.
I promise to do my best.
Because you do want a very strong character to play this stage, because the star objective is to basically get through the gates as quickly as possible, and each gate is protected by an enemy officer. I don't want to use Shakyao because she's not particularly strong, and she can't buy a level 3 weapon. However, Dakyao can get a level 3 weapon, so now I will switch characters. And she is ideally the character you want to use for this stage, because Dakyao is extremely powerful in this game.
I'm ready to take the fight to the enemy.
Just because she's using Sailor Moon sticks doesn't mean she's weak. She's actually extremely powerful and kind of broken in this game. Don't know why. Because in the last video when I was using Honda, I struggled a little bit. I took a lot of hits. But I don't think that'll be the case when I'm using Dakyao here. And I'll show you guys why. She's extremely fun to use in this game. Level 3 weapons, and I can break through those gates easily, and that will be your star objective. Basically, the star objective is to get through the stage as fast as you can. Don't worry, you guys will get to see Shakyao very soon. I'm pretty sure in the next video I'll be using her. If I succeed in this star objective, because the star objective allows me to use Shakyao in the following battle.
We must force our way through this land and take Runan. Everybody, keep up the pace.
I refuse to admit Theon. I will do whatever it takes to be reunited with the Lord Sun Sun.
You notice she's extremely fast to begin with. Over double jump, canceling, over jumping charge. You know, she can get to start being easily.
War is war, even if it means I must fight a woman. I never give any less than my best, no matter who the opponent is.
And her juggling potential and combos is extremely high. Her potential is extremely good.
That's beside the point. I'm not about to lose this fight.
You know her double jumping speed is good, but she's able to catch up Jumpa after her Bruiser, which knocks them far away.
I shall pull back for now. However, we shall meet in battle again.
Okay, that first gate is clear. Let's go.
Okay.
But her jumping charge, you know, pushes her forward, and then she lands like a double jump to cancel out to do another one. So she's extremely fast.
Xiao Xiao, we don't have time for that. You're just going to have to wait for some other time. But I want to see these animals.
Of course, Shaq Kao still says she's fine.
What's the matter? Are you lost, you poor little thing?
Okay, it's time for me to get
of course, her moves are exactly the same as if she was using her fans.
Don't think you've won.
Her new one is her air Muzo, of course.
Looks like this is as far as we go. Some way to create a path.
Love her, look at that. I love her.
I'm going to have your head.
Oh, I thought I dropped him. I did not. The wall.
The path is open.
Actually helped
okay,
me.
Let's resume our advance. You sure know how to fight.
No, when you first use her, it's kind of hard to get used to her speed, because it is hard to keep track, but after a while you get really used to it, you know what's happening on screen, even though you can't really see it.
You'll soon know the foolishness of engaging the enemy alone.
Aya? Moves on him with double jumps to catch
him. It would be nice if we could create a path like last time.
Yep. The air recovered, and of course they never block after air recovery. Alright, guys, get up there and then get to this side of the gate. Open it. This guy's dead.
I shall return after reviewing my
strategy. I'm making a good time on the stage.
We made it through that precipitous path. Okay, let's go. We're almost there. What is this? A tiger? It does not appear to be an enemy trap.
I wonder what this is. It seems to be able to carry people.
Actually, I think I went too far ahead.
Please leave here. We cannot allow this battle to envelop Xu Chang.
Yeah, I was so fast I missed the ambush.
Here in the mountains. This is going to be a difficult fight. Be able to use those weapons we saw before.
Okay. It's time for me to see what you did.
Oh well, I turned around.
Your attack against Xu Chang places Wei in danger. Therefore, I must stop you.
Fang De has arrived. I gotta beat him down south.
I have that guy chasing after us. Let's get through here before he can catch up.
You're not going any further.
I am here to see that your destiny comes to an end.
Now Long Yi has appeared defending another gate.
I see it won't get any easier as we near the end.
Oh, I completely jumped past her.
Almost reached the bottom of the mountain. Everybody, hang in there for just a little longer.
Are you afraid? Why do you even step foot on the battlefield?
I am scared of you. I must do what I can to assist the man I love.
The look on your face seems to show that you think you can protect everybody.
That is correct. I refuse to lose a single person under my care. As long as I'm alive, I shall ensure that it is so.
Even though the enemy options are air recovery, it's not like you can get in position to attack them because that's not so fast. She catches them off guard as soon as they land after an air recovery.
Even so, Lee's wife has taken to the battlefield.
Stay away from me!
However, we cannot afford to quit now. Okay, we made it through the mountains. Now we just need to hold off the enemy pursuit unit.
Okay, we made it down the mountain before Pongda did. I think that's how you achieve the star objective. So now to end the stage, we have to defeat Pongda. Let's go alone.
Forces behind us have crossed the bridge.
That was a most exciting display of bravery. I am impressed.
Actually, I should put a rage meter. Thanks for watching the Dynasty Warriors 8 walkthrough. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.